On a day-to-day basis, my job consists of dealing with like the development team, the testing team, and all parts of the business. So I deal with like the creative guys and the sales and marketing team. So I act as a kind of buffer or a conduit between the sort of very fluffy sales and marketing people and the very sort of like technical guys in the development team.